you, Tom, it's Bob from the office down the hall. It's good to see you, buddy, how've you been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now. I really wish you'd let us in. I think I speak for all of us when I say I understand why you folks might hesitate to submit to our demand. But here's an FYI, you're all gonna die screaming. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All we want to do is eat the brains.
We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. If you open up the door, we'll all come inside and eat your brains. Maybe that's okay for now, but someday you'll be out of food and guns, and you'll have to make the call. I'm not surprised to see you haven't thought it through enough. You never had the head for all that bigger picture stuff. But Tom, that's what I do, and I plan on eating you slowly. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise.
Doors. We'll all come inside and eat your brains.